Really nice day today to be out on the water. Thousands took advantage of the nice weather by spending the day at the Jolly Nooner on Lake St. Clair. Look at all those boats, Carolyn.
They're like in a big old circle. It's become an annual summer tradition. You know that. But as Ronnie Dahl explains tonight, it also comes with a potential threat to our country's safety.
CATCOM from Border Patrol Vessel 276. We will be operating in Zone 3 today.
Keeping America safe is a 24-hour job. Friday, for the U.S. Border Patrol, the focus is on Jolly Nooner, a day with boats, booze, and itty-bitty bikinis.
We're out here looking for the drunk boaters and people acting dangerously, and so we want to remove those individuals, arrest them, and get them out of the mix so nobody ends up being hurt.
As many as 10,000 people pack the water around Gull Island in Lake St. Clair, which is just a hop, skip, and a jump from the Canadian border. And that's the real interest for Border Patrol agents.
People are required to have certain documents when they cross the border. If they don't, that's a violation of law. There's criminal and civil penalties.
Different registration numbers make boats from Canada easy to spot.
Nexus and I-68, hold them up.
Agents check boat after boat and find countless Canadians without the proper paperwork.
All of them were out of compliance. They're all in violation of the law. All of them were Canadian citizens. They would have all been subject to deportation. One of the individuals had a small amount of marijuana. So we warned him of that, and we're seizing the drugs.
For U.S. Border Patrol agents, their mission during Jolly Nooner goes way beyond busting drunks and druggies. It's about keeping Americans safe.
With the upcoming 4th of July weekend, we're aware that ISIS and other groups have made threats against American citizens in the homeland.
With so many boats and so many people, the wild party on the water could be attractive for someone trying to sneak into the U.S. with plans to do harm.
We're out there looking for that one person. You know, that one, they only have to be right once. We have to be right every time.
You made an entry into the United States, sir.
Oh, I see.
Mm-hmm. In U.S. waters.
Law enforcement has made Jolly Nooner high priority. Federal agents working alongside local agencies, even Canadian authorities.
We want people to know that we're out here on the job.
Because when they do their job, lives are saved. So while others party, the agents watch and question, because you never know which boat could be a threat.
We're out here trying to make as many contacts as we can and send the message that the homeland is being protected by our agency.
On the water with the U.S. Border Patrol, Ronnie Dahl, 7 Action News.
Yeah, they're keeping us safe, but it sure looks like a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. Well, 4th.